and day one is where famous Sungkilaw falls. I think it's the only falls. Sungkilaw falls. It's a tourist destination. That is why, in case you haven't noticed, we have a good road, cemented road. This is part actually of the project of the King administration. After every tourist destination, there should be roads, cemented roads, good roads leading to such tourist destination. And for the Dipolog city, one of the tourist destination here is Sungkilaw Falls. I don't know if it's still open now because it's a city. This area here is still part of Barangay Kobun, where the Christian Science High School is situated. This is day one proper. Day one is such a big barangay with many sitios. You have sitio Kayasan, sitio Virginia, sitio Pumansalan, and sitio Lina. This is the center of day one. Here on my right, that is going to Sitio Kayasan. Here you can find the D1 Adventure Space. I used to visit this place 2015 daan. This is D1 Adventure. After Pumansalan would be 50 or 50. And then it's 50 or 50. That is where you can. You will find Sungkilaw Falls. It is where Sungkilaw Falls is located. Some dogs go crazy with ratchet arms like this, like mine. It's really loud. We are descending towards Barangay Pumansalan. No, not Barangay Pumansalan, City Pumansalan, no, Barangay Diwa. Another rice field. Community. Ahead. This is new. It's already a bridge. When I was assigned in this area, when I was TIC in Pumansalan, this used to be a spillway. During heavy rains, you cannot cross. Going to school, or if it rains in the afternoon, you cannot go home. I have to go back and sleep in school. But now, it's very convenient for teachers to be assigned to these areas. They can cross anytime. Come heavy rain or flood waters. How about not cutting short nothing? I just proceed to Sungkilaw. Okay. After that hard climb, right? We are going to descend to Sungkilaw already. Okay, let's just hold it. This is where I was assigned before. I decided otherwise. I will proceed to Sungkilaw because the weather is good. There are a little bit of drizzle of rain, but it's not yet raining. Let us see. I think this is the last stretch of the hill climb. This is the greatest obstacle going to Sungkilaw. It's quite a climb. But with my 10:51 cog, I'm still on 50. Still, I can manage. here. We will go downhill. Straight towards, not straight, going towards Sungkilaw. I do not know if it's open. This road is slippery during rainy season. This was on the mold. Guys, out of the indulgence of the watcher, who was the former barangay captain of Barangay Diwan, and whom I know personally also during the years when I was assigned in Kayasan Elementary School. I was then a grade 6 teacher, and she was our longest serving PTA official, PTA president actually, and he made great effort in serving the school until finally he won as counselor and then barangay captain. I only knew this time that he lost in the last barangay election. Supposedly that was her last term. Now she is employed with the city government as job order to be the caretaker of this place. That was, guys, Ma'am Alice, former barangay captain Alice Manginaw. All of his children were my students, pupils in grade 4, grade 5, or grade 6. I decided not to carry my bike anymore. I just left it upstairs. The stairs are steep. There are no people around because it's a Friday. I think during Saturdays and Sundays, this place will be busy. Sundays, maybe not, because of the movement on Sundays. Saturdays, maybe you will encounter a lot of bikers here, because this is one of the challenging destinations in Dipolog City for biking. We will now be descending to the viewing deck of the
Sungkilaw waterfall. Pwede dyan na nangitan. There you have it, guys. The waterfall. I think the waterfall is the color. That's it. This thing, waterfall of the color. Waterfall. I have something. Sungkilaw. We have something.